Testimony is going on right now in the Amish beard-cutting trial in Cleveland federal court. 16 Amish men and women are accused of hate crimes. Last week, photographs were shown in the court of the defendants cutting the beards and hair of fellow Amish, considered very offensive in the Amish community. The defendants have pleaded not guilty.